That's the picture of Netherlands.
Yeah. You are vanaf childhood, are you busy with art?
I'm busy with that since I'm very, very small. I'm very lucky because I come from an artist family. So my father is artist, I grew up in a theater, I grew up with a lot of artists.
Many things.
My brothers are musicians, so I'm born in it.
Why special the school?
Our school is very, very special.
I know.
What is special? I would say there's a sound in the scout. And maybe I'm wrong because I don't know. I only know Tineke, but I think Tineke is really part of the sound of the scout. But probably the others too, because I don't know the others.
It's a great cafe with a great history. Yeah. Schouw has a great history with the Fleet Street, with the paper, newspaper.
Yeah.
And about 15 years now we have the Boots Club, our poets from Belgium.
I know that. So I know it's an artistic cafe with a lot of poetry. It's beautiful.
I've come 8.5 years, the Boots Club.
For?
8.5 years.
Wow. You were part of the poetry club.
Yesterday we made a movie.
You?
Yesterday we have a poet here.
Wow, wonderful. Wow. It touches me to have a place like this. Because for me, unfortunately, it disappears. So, that's why also I wanted to paint it.
Have you on a Facebook page? Or?
Instagram.
Can you make here a picture?
Oui.
And you can make a picture, I can send.
Okay, super. Et par contre, je vais faire joli.